Okay, we just replace the plastic part that's got the light controls and the defroster. In my opinion, you don't need to remove these controls. In fact, you can't remove this control. Maybe this one, when you remove this. If you remove all the bolts and you just slide it a bit out, you will be able to disconnect or unplug the cables. With that, you will manage to take this part with the controls attached. And like that, you are free now to remove the upper part and this part. So let us continue. We only have two parts missing to finish the job. Let's see.